by bandsmen out of noble glory, written by Haniff Emmamalie, a good third in the Easter Guinea, surprised many people that day, and he was beaten three lengths by Miss Priority, looking for his first win of the year, and he looks the part, filling up a bit, but the overwhelming favorite in a field of three-year-old Nerva going to the distance of 1350 meters, a field of 15, so let's go down to the start for race number four. And they're placed on the start of the race, and there they go. Fast away on the outside of Lando, quickly away. The pink, that's the one that is the overall leader. At least you know, but Australia is tied. But Lando streaks right across the lead by about 2.5 from run around at Montego Bay. Well up to at this stage, showing pace at top corner as they head onto the main course of 1100 to race. It's all Lando by three from run around, then top corner, and the favourite Glorious Music now, their third. Proper fancy sail in five, and then towards the outside, Montego Bay, the pink and black, crazy along the rails. Towards the outside, Araby, then son of a gun, the last two being Alicia Elizabeth and the Grey, speak the rain. But they've caught Orlando now. He's just a length clear of run around with Glorious Music, stalking the pace. Haniff Emmamalie looking very confident at this stage and just waiting to pass with 600 to wait. It's still Orlando from Glorious Music, and run around being hard pressed at this stage with two now back to fancy sailors under the stick already. Montego Bay going a lot better with 400 to race. Back between these two, Orlando and Glorious Music poised to challenge on the outside. They're followed by Montego Bay and run around. Well, they're two out of each towards the outside. Down the straight, and Glorious Music picks up the lead now from Orlando and goes on. And if Emmamalie has to use the stick time, the right county sorts away into the lead now. It's the battle for the minor positions. It's all Glorious Music running like a favourite should as Emmamalie just looks around, eases him 100 metres from the post, and Glorious Music are captured impressively with it by 2.5. From Fancy Center, Montego Bay. Captain Point staying on the finish there, deprived possibly Orlando for fourth. They're followed there by Crazy Love and Hot Corn. Then some of the guns staying on the last two, going by Connected and Honey Child. A win for the favourite Glorious Music, this pick, held by the Northern Dancer Fire Bandsman out of the Noble Guy there, Noble Glory. Scoring his second race course a victory following that of last year at the Christmas meeting. You remember he was a good fourth there, also the Christmas meet to Araby Jane. And now comes here an easy winner of this three-year-old and over. Following that up of his improved performance in the Guineas, certainly building on his points here is this Bantam Colt, bred by Mr. Bovril and Mr. Clark. And this one running in the colours of Peter Clark, written by Haniff Emmamalie, trained by Joe Hadid. It's Glorious Music.